Shin Megami Tensei Digital Devil Saga for my first time. I'm going to be playing with you guys, so why not? Let's just check the config, make sure. Alright, doesn't look like there's going to be subtitles, but I can manage with that. Alright, so basically, if you've never played an SMT game, it's probably my favorite series in all of PS2-dom regarding that. Possibly besides the Dot Hack series. So, as you can see, you can always pause and read this. I'm reading it myself in my head. You know, I don't want to be one of those big bummers. So, yep. Oh no, sounds like bad stuff, man. Fury of the demons. Oh no! Oh shit, it's just gonna get real. Digital, that is. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Shit just got real. Alright, let's see here. Where are we at? We're a guy and a lady. The lady has a gun, I believe. Yep, it's a gun. Watch out, she got a gun.
I've never seen anything of that nature. Harley is present.
Harley? I guess Harley's going to be the main character. Oh shit, it's an egg. Boy. No data on that egg. Whatever that means, it's time to get locked and loaded, boy. Crazy hair, silent people.
Right. New recruits are always available, but a leader is irreplaceable. Remember
whatever
that.
That means. Guess I can never die. Can't do it. Don't do it, man. I shouldn't die. A leader, boy. Oh no, it's a kitty cat.
Remove the unidentified object at coordinates 2314-5873. Failure to comply will be deemed an act of war.
A warning to the Embryon. Remove the unidentified object at coordinates 2314-5873. Failure to comply will be deemed an act of war.
I just died, just like how there's all those games where you die. Oh boy. Oh, I'm just infected. What is this shit?
Ah!
my comrades. How unfortunate. Alright, let's see here. Where are we at? The beach, maybe? Who knows? Waking up, and they all got yeeted.
What happened? Where are the vanguards?
My chest is on fire.
No duh, you just got demon jizzed on.
Leader!
They just called me leader and that's it. Guess I'm some kind of crazy. Oh no, it's Jizz of the Demon. Holy Jizz of the Demon. Oh no, it's a lady. Never mind. It's always a lady. Oh, is it a guy? I don't even know. It looks like a lady to me. Alright.
Thoughts.
Sympathetic here?
Strange. I feel like I've met this girl before.
Who I actually talked to.
I want to know more about her.
No, that's him. Never mind. It's not me.
I'm sure you feel the same, Surf.
Oh, my name's Surf. Got it. Got it. Not a cutscene. Muladara. Muladahara.
Heat, how is she?
Still sleeping.
Still sleeping.
She did not have a tag ring. Who could she be?
The woman is not our concern. The ramifications of the battle are unclear. What are these markings?
Oh shit, we all got the markings. That means we're all the main characters. But I'm
our
that
priority
guy.
Is to clarify the situation. I will go to the Vanguards.
To the Vanguards territory?
I will. They may have an answer for us.
Oh shit, it definitely.
Surf and I will go. And one more. The rest will stay and guard the base.
I will go.
Oh shit, that lady. I bet you do. It's called having the D in your mouth the whole time. Alrighty, so we're actually out of this talk here. Alright, good to know. CeeLo. Argilla shares this sentiment. Do not concern yourself with the girl. Our only concern should be reaching Nirvana. Jesus Christ. Harley is still alive. He was present when she appeared. So we may know details about this girl. Alrighty. Strategy room. Middle layer. Member of the Embryo. So I gotta take the unidentified items. Inspect this thing. Yes. Revival bead. Ooh, my favorite. They're like in every single SMT game ever. Best part about them, they revive shit. What do you want to do? That's buy an item, shall we? Or maybe not, we don't need any of those. Buy a shot shell. Ah man, I don't need those. I know I've got them regular attack powers. Who's this guy? Member of the Umbrella. Tell me about the small ones, man. Okay. Large karma terminal. I'm assuming this is a save point. The ring. Power of the ring, man. Alrighty, so spinning circle things. Spinning more. I guess I can, like, probably transporters, like teleporters, too. Would make sense. See, teleport, I knew it. Alright, let's save here. Alrighty. Save successful. Histana. This game isn't so digital yet. Not really at all. Alright. Looks more Asian culture to me.
Something is wrong. There are no guards.
Because they ate everyone.
That works. Let us go.
Yeah, man, let's go find Harley. He probably ate everybody. We will find out soon. They are entirely vulnerable. Let's take over their city, shall we? Thank you. let's exit here. We don't need to save quite yet. Alrighty. What do we got here? Nothing really. Alright. Okay, so we got a door over here. We got to open it up. Look at that. Yes. Doesn't make sense. Oh, look at that. It turns the wall down. Alrighty. So let's do a save here. I can imagine there's a save point here, because this is going to be some kind of mini boss, or the first fight, rather. Let's go up these stairs here. Let's inspect this old, big old strange object. More chopper jumps, my favorite.
Don't come any closer. No. Stay back. Don't eat me. Please.
Oh, shit.
Harley, what are you saying?
You murdered them and ate them all. You all turned into monsters. And then you devoured all of my men. That light, that weird light, shot right through us. And then everyone started freaking the hell out.
Don't!
Everyone started attacking each other. You ripped them apart with your bare hands. And then...
Stop. Be quiet.
God, help me.
Ice attacks. Alright, let's attack the demon tomb. Let's see here. Attack the demon dude again. Let's attack the demon dude again. I think we're gonna win. Let's attack the demon dude again. And he's dead. That was critical. I know there's different animations for crits. Damn, I leveled up. status points. Obviously, we're the main character, so I'm imagining we get 3 left, bullet power 8. There. Alright,
to us.
Oh shit. She's scared. When she got teeth on her wrists.
I can't eat them.
Why do you hesitate? Circumstances are different now. If you refuse to eat, you will perish like them.
Oh shit, we gotta eat people to live. Gadget arms. 3 points to distribute. 1 in strength and 2 in vitality. Awesome. fight Harley when moving guards. They're embracing their power to turn into dawn people. Alright, let's go with Void Eyes here, boy. Here. Dragon card race. Gonna have to. Man rush. strength. I love those strength builds. Yes. Yes, I will. SMP game, they have the stupid moon cycle thing, especially in Persona, where it's like, oh shit, full moon, fuck me. Alright, let's see here. These cannot get crits, I don't think. Let's attack here. Gonna give old Aggie here. Attack here, try to get, Thank you. it to me, which is good, I guess. Sets, skills, surf, health, rest, devour.
Stay away!
Harley, tell us what's going on.
That is not important. Who exactly is the girl?
What girl? Please don't. I don't know anything. I'm telling you the truth!
Why don't you know? We were the only ones on the battlefield. Now, who is the girl? Where did she come from? Answer me, Harley.
Turning evil.
Why the hell can't I get that girl out of my mind?
Please. I really don't know.
Even his cape is infected.
I see now. There is one thing I finally understand.
Oh, shit.
In this world, it's eat or be eaten!
Literally made a game based around this sentence, didn't I? But it turns into some zebra thing. Zebra rhino blade face. With no arms. Alright, let's go with hunt damage. Cannot be devoured. Okay, that would make sense to the boss. Let's see if he can devour this guy. Not be devoured. this boss is so easy. The only issue I have, and he's dead.
Harley didn't know anything. Let's get out of here.
Okay. You didn't know anything.
I feel so weak. Surf, we must get back to the base.
Shit, hit that boy. That's not cool. Oh no. Oh shit, boy.
Heat. That is Gale.
So, you're hungry, Gale? Wanna eat me?
Oh shit, it's that way. I see. She's like the super duper lady that gets to tell him to not do stuff. Like eat people. She is their salvation.
Divine light, our heart cries out to you, deliver us from the dark and give us hope.
Terrible singer. Terrible.
That
a song
that was
so they sang
song?
Apparently.
Yes, a song.
Tell me, who are you?
My name is Sarah. I've come to help everyone.
You came to help us? From where?
I don't know. I can't remember.
She can't remember where she came from.
I just know that I'm here to help everyone.
Sounds like a typical SMT thing to me. What's that cat doing?
Your explanation is flawed. We know nothing about you. You say that you remember nothing. Why then would you help us? I do not comprehend.
I'm sorry. The thing is, I've somewhere.
I have too.
Yeah, same here. I have not. I do not comprehend.
I'm sorry. But as long as she's here, we'll be safe from one another. We may even be able to return to normal.
You felt that hunger. You felt that power inside of you. All of us have changed, so deal with it.
Oh man, he's right.
So,
with power comes great responsibility.
Regardless, nothing has been resolved.
All right, Gale, whatever you say.
The Karma Temple will identify.
Area under the Karma Temple's jurisdiction. Sasa. Trying to say that it's like a tongue twister in itself. Hey, look, a kitty cat. See, I told you it's that animal. It's that kitty. Sound very good for music. Member of the Wolves. You're no match for Lupa. So apparently they all like arguing as to who's the best. Upside-down bodies with eyeballs. Oh shit, it's that guy. Hey, they got tattoos as well. Looks like I figured out the point of the game is to kill all the other tribe leaders or something. Gotta be some twist, some SMT game here. Oh shit, it's that boy.
Everyone is present. Why have we been summoned, Dissemination Machine?
No answer to your query is available. There are no pertinent issues to be addressed at this time.
I do not understand this. The temple summoned...
He got Pac-Man on his... Oh, shit.
At the heavens.
Angel.
Listen closely, as there is not much time. Mark these words as the temple's new commandment. Soon, the laws of nature governing this world shall regress to a more primal state of being.
Oh, shit.
The key lies in the Atma you have gained. Atma is the power of demons, signified by the brands upon your flesh. A demon gains power by feeding. Rend, slaughter, devour your enemies. There is no other way to survive. You cannot escape your own.
Warriors of Purgatory.
Warriors of Purgatory.
What is a demon?
What the fuck?
The essence of your new selves, your karma. You cannot yet understand. If you wish to learn the truth, slay those assembled here and ascend to Nirvana. All that you desire shall be granted in Nirvana.
Okay, so that's a very
end the stalemate with your newly awakened powers and fulfill my commandment at once.
You speak words that we do not understand. Aside from our new power, nothing has changed.
Incorrect. There is one addendum.
Okay.
The black-haired girl. One tribe will conquer this purgatory and seize the black-haired girl.
Okay.
Nirvana shall open its gates to this tribe alone.
Sarah,
reaper into Nirvana, devouring everyone in your path.
Mark, bad guy.
Critical system update. The temple acknowledges demon existence. System inquiry. Review this information, child of purgatory.
Fast. Sonic, can I go fast? Oh man, Sonic the Hedgehog really got me. Yeah, boy, let's download some more for this. strength, heat, or surf. Who will download? AP master, surf. Oh, this is like a skill tree. Alright, that makes sense. Price, hunt, physical attack skills, devour. Basically gives us the two other skills. I'm Master Devourer on common skills, physical attack skills. Yeah, let's go, let's try to do this. Okay, so this one has Devourer and Health Rust, 8 HP, which is pretty good, but let's go for Demon Beast here. Yeah, man. Mastered the fire spirit, which very, very little fire magic skills. Maggie and Void Fighter. I want to say, since he's a higher, like, we want to go for Devourer for him. Argilla is earth spirit, which he is still not finished. Alrighty. Save. So pretty cool. Basically, there's a whole entire another layer of like leveling, essentially. It's basically what it is. Except for you get different skills. Basically, they're skill sets. Think of it as like Rift, except for more limited to the skill trees. Not really, there's more than enough, and each character can use each one, so. Pretty cool if you ask me. What is this kitty doing? It's that animal. Watch out, it's that guy. It's that boy, people. It's that boy. Now we gotta go back to Molotovra. One thing I really don't like about Persona games, like, they're great, just don't get me wrong, this, the one thing I have trouble with is, like, you have a limited amount of time to complete the game, essentially. You can play as long as you want, but you have a limited amount of days. Now that makes no sense to me. Like, how are you gonna, like, finish the game? Basically, it takes more than one playthrough, first, most of them have more than one ending. Especially with Persona 5 coming out, which I'm pretty excited about. Not gonna lie, getting that for PS3. Alright, let's go to the strategy room here and open it up, because I'm pretty sure this is what I figured.
If we want to know about Sarah, bring her to Nirvana. Is that all she had to say?
Pretty much, man. Pretty much.
Angel. I do not know this name.
You truly remember nothing?
What are you gonna say, bitch?
I'm very sorry.
Atma, child of purgatory? Now what do we do?
Nothing's changed. We'll crush the other tribes and reach Nirvana.
Dude, obviously.
By using this new power.
I have no objections. Our goal remains the same.
I am in Sarah's debt.
I just want to be normal.
Damn it, Argilla.
I'll do anything to find a cure for this curse.
It is decided. Allow me to propose a plan.
Alrighty.
As we are aware, there is only one way to reach Nirvana.
Bells, swans, embryon, brutes,
that is to defeat the 5 other ruling tribes and present ourselves to the temple. The largest tribe, the Brutes, is presently struggling against the Wolves.
Duh.
It is unclear whether the Solids or Maribel pose the next greatest threat. As for us, though we defeated the Vanguards, we are severely lacking in manpower.
I don't know, we're level 7.
Who cares? We'll devour them one by one.
Easier said than done. What's your plan?
If we feign an alliance with one of the weaker tribes and defeat their rival, we can then crush them afterward.
Okay. Got it.
You mean we're going to side with our enemy?
Until now, the tribes have relied solely on their own strength and resources. But an inflexible mind limits one's strategic options.
Makes sense.
So our enemy's enemy is our friend? You've certainly changed.
You are the ones who have changed. Your emotions have clearly become unstable.
I think Gale here might be a bad guy.
What about Sarah, then? I'm sure everyone's hot on her trail by now.
Alrighty, let's see the time
Sierra
here.
Sierra and I shall
almost
remain here. No one knows of her whereabouts.
Still just us three.
Hereafter, we should institute a policy of silence regarding Sarah's existence.
What is our leader's decision?
Oh, you want me to decide, bitch? Let's be the next guy.
You're too naive. Kill them before they kill us.
First, we head to the Maribel's territory.
Yeah, man, let's do it.
Their boss is skilled, but the individual members are weak. It is advantageous for them to accept us, and defeating them will not pose a problem.
I'm with that, man.
I assume you all have the power.
The power.
How else could you have made it this far?
So then, you're the same as us?
Not just me. Nearly all of us have changed.
Makes sense.
Soon everyone in the junkyard will be this way. The war will escalate. God has cursed us all.
There is no God, lady.
What's cursed? Who is this God?
I do not know. The thought appeared in my mind.
promising, because we're demon boy.
Are you sad?
What is sad?
I'm not sure. You just
so they're learning what emotions are at the same time? This is a big
many of us have died due to this unexplained power. If my reaction is sad, then yes.
They're like
I
kids
am sad.
Growing up in a big old pile of junk, like Deponia.
Explain your business. Interesting.
Got it, boy.
But first of all, you must prove that you are worthy of fighting alongside the Maribel.
Wait, Janana.
Oh, that's her name, Janana. Ooh, ass cheek. She got
the tribe is hungry.
Tattoo.
I'll be waiting for you, if you can survive.
Oh, so we gotta fight these bitches? Is that it? Alright, let's fight these bitches. Gotcha. Maribel base. Hungry glances and surround the party. Obviously, they want a piece of this dick. So our Gila just got that, so we're gonna... Alright, so we got another thing over here.
Come on! Your ass is mine!
This guy. this guy. Gormina. Oh shit, he's a sneaky. MP thief. That's sufficient MP. How fast this boy? Bam! Right in the pussy. He got wrecked. Let's face it here, people. That guy got wrecked. Alright, got these things. Heal heat. Man, 19 damage. Badass. Alright, so we got a big old blue wall here. Obviously, you cannot access the blue wall. Oh shit. We got some fine cannibals here. Yes. my delicious body. Lots of cockatrice. No biggie. Fish tacos. So fresh. It's only making me hungrier. Oh boy. I don't know what's worse, the fact that we're fighting cannibal demon people or like something else. Climb up the ladder here. We're on our roof thing. Climbing across the roof. And we fight some other guys.
I'm sorry. I'll make this
quick. Oh no, not these picks.
Oh.
ass. That's what I mean. Got it.
Thank you.
+2 in strength. Down here, down the ladder, and we're gonna go through the door here, or maybe not.
Ah!
Stupid pull input using bitch. Thank you. caster Bill Fire Demon. Battle Demon. Onto our skulls. Oxus. Poison Dart Raven slash Light Bonus Critical. Okay, it's this one. Got a game over, probably. More than likely. Yep, that's a big old game over there, boy. Illusion to truth. Okay. Gotta try that again. Gotta not look so bad. I'm probably gonna be doing another PS2 gameplay video. These will kinda be like walkthroughs, but like on my own time kinda deal. So, actually, yeah, I think that's good for that amount of today. Alright.